they weren't chasing the game. Rickard Rakell, 67 on Zahn. He's been scoring well for Pittsburgh. Michael Granlund, they picked up at the deadline with a hit on Kaapo Kakko. A backhander by Hedl is stopped by Jari. Kubo moved it around the boards. Savannah Jed was slowed down by Crosby. The puck came out in front. And Panarin leads to Savannah Jed. Breaks to the net and scores! Lead 1-0.
Watch Tarasenko right there. He spins, knocks the puck away from Crosby, who would have had a chance. And now Panarin ends up with it. He gets it quickly to Zibanejad. And the finish and the 1-0 lead.
The guy that he himself has had some concussions.
Here's Zibanejad to the net. That was a nice play by Jari with a stick. Forced Zibanejad around the net. That long shot by Trouba was stopped with the right pad by Jari.
Boy, the middle of the ice around the front of the net for Pittsburgh's been wide open.
Tarasenko, save, Vane. Puck comes all the way down. Stopped by Shesterkin for Schneider. Braden Schneider pressured by Zucker. Zucker's got it, save, Shesterkin. Rangers turn the puck over and a big chance for Zucker. Now Braden Schneider, long shot deflected wide. Ooh, Tristan Jari got the stick into Tyler Mott. Here's Goodrow, saved by Jari, and he holds it.
And we talked about last Sunday, so this is, they were right on target with their comments.
Zibanejad to Tarasenko, trying to get it through, saved Jari with the glove on Panarin. Hard around the boards. Kakko, open man, Hedl breaks in. Hedl shoots, saved Jari. Rebound put out in front, Joseph there for Pittsburgh. What do you look for here in the second, Joe?
Well, you know what, I do expect a different response by Pittsburgh because, you know, they just have that ability to open things up. And
Crosby keeps it moving, gets it back from Letang, taken away by Kane. Touch pass, Kreider to Trocheck, saved by Jari. Line has been good for the Penguins for several years. Gensel and Rust with Crosby. Nice move by Zucker. Saved by Shesterkin with a glove. There's Letang looking for some room. Now Crosby. That's blocked. Out of the zone. Rangers have it. Panarin. Good lead. Zibanejad for Panarin to Tarasenko. A save. Jari makes another big save. Zibanejad in with it, trying to get it to Tarasenko. Penguins broke it up. Gensel one-on-one with Trouba. Nice play by Trouba. He's had a strong game. That pass broken up by Crosby. He scores! Crosby with the steal and the setup. And the goal by Rickard Rakell has tied the game.
And you'll see the giveaway behind the net. Crosby anticipates. Ends up with the puck as Miller tries to go the other way. And Rickard Rakell has been put on this line. That's a change, but here it is again. Crosby starts going at Miller.
3:15 to go here in the second, tied 1-1. Trouba with a good play at the line on Archibald. Takeaway, Mott, he scores!
Starts it, and then Mott ends up with the puck after the misplay by Joseph. Here it comes again. Joseph can't handle it. Mott with the pressure, which is what Dave talked about, just going, forcing things to happen.
Nikola stays with him. Zucker trying to get out in front. Save, Shesterkin.
Well, what a good play by Zucker.
Thank you, Dave. Minute 22 remaining on the Rangers power play as we start the third period. Brian Dumoulin carries out. A little over 2 minutes gone by here in the third. Taken back by Crosby. Got it to Rakell. Now Gensel trying to bank it in off Shesterkin. We'll be back with you Sunday night. The Rangers play Nashville. Shot by Mott. Just went wide.
Easy, beautiful setup.
Jari has kept the Penguins in it. Drop pass to Lafreniere, trying to get it through to Kako. A save by Jarry, and he's got the puck. Trocheck and Crosby on the faceoff. Trocheck wins it back. Trouba shot off the post. Trying to move it. It was blocked by Crosby. Kreider comes out. Rangers 3-on-2. Kane moves in. Now Kreider to Kane. Save Jarry. Olivier Joseph hit by Mott. Another hit by Tyler Mott. That pass ahead gets through to Archibald. Got the shot off. Good save. That was a good shot by Josh Archibald. Nikola tried to move it. It was blocked by Raquel. Crosby up the boards to Pettersson. Now Gensel with a shot. Kicked away by Shesterkin. Fired out to Gensel. He scores! And there's that one quick shot that you were talking about, Joe. And once again, Crosby in the middle of things sets up Gensel. It's 2-2.
And then some help from Raquel. So that Mikula had trouble with it. Raquel was able to just to knock it off the stick of Mikula right over to Crosby. And Crosby, the quick pass to Gensel. And Gensel might have hit him in the side of the head also. That was Patrick Kane.
Kane trying to surprise him from that sharp angle. Fox shot blocked. Rebound! Score! Chris Kreider! Battling all the way in front! Won the battle! And the Rangers lead again! 3-2!
This starts behind the net. Kane, and then this shot gets deflected. And that's what made it a difficult save for Tristan Jarry. The shot. And then Kreider just uses that size and strength in front. And we talked about him earlier. He's had a good career against Jarry and the Penguins scoring goals. And he does it again.
Out to him is Trocheck. And it's taken away by Sabanajad. Weaves his way into the Penguin zone. Feed to Trocheck. He shoots his save. He might score! Chris Kreider!
And they'll make a defensive play right there. It was Trocheck that made the play. Sabanajad then had some room. He didn't want the open net. Kreider eventually does.
And the final seconds tick off on a New York Rangers win. The Rangers defeat the